More college basketball news. Less than a week after playing the 6A semis, Brandon's Jayveous McKinnis says he's joining Wayne Brent at Jackson State. The 6'6 post player announced on Twitter that he's committed to the Tigers. He averaged 9 points and 8 boards a game last season. McKinnis took Brandon on a ride to last week's semifinals before falling to eventual 6A runner-up Murrah. The Bulldogs were a consensus top five team for most of last season.